So we've actually gone from like a monoculture type situation where you grow one crop to more of a rotational cropping system, looking at the whole farm system so that we will do ginger one year, sugarcane another, soybeans, cover crop it back into ginger another time. Beef cattle, we do that as well. Trying to keep like a good healthy soil, get the organic carbon levels up, things like that. Decreases diseases, increases carbon. That's what we're looking for.